First of all, I would like to thank the judges of the 15th Sinjorom Translation Contest for this honor. It was a wonderful surprise for me. I am very grateful to the United Nations and to the Moscow State Linguistic University for the opportunity to participate in the contest. It was an important step for me as a beginner translator, and since I hope to work with the United Nations one day, I wanted to gain an understanding of the level of complexity associated with the translation at the United Nations. Participation itself in such a prestigious competition is already a win, and so I call on everyone who considers taking part in the Sinjorom contest to do so. It will help you boost your confidence and test your translation skills and strategies. It takes an effort, of course, but it's worth it. Thank you very much.